For the first time, a Pope appears on the front cover of the latest Rolling Stone. Quoting Bob Dylan's The Times They Are A-Changin, the music magazine says Pope Francis has gone from conservative to progressive and calls the last papacy under Pope Benedict disastrous. The Vatican has criticized the article as superficial journalism.